all come to this happy place. Welcome. Here age relives fond memories of the past. And here youth may savor the challenge and promise of the future.
Alright, I'm back home. I'm in the garage. It's like 1 a.m. right now. My parents are asleep, so is my little sister. But I wanted to talk and say that I just watched The Last Voyage of the Demeter. I went by myself. Today's Tuesday. I just didn't want to ask. I didn't really have anyone to ask. My sister and her boyfriend went to pick up my sister's boyfriend's sister from the airport. So they would have said they can't today anyway. And I wanted to watch it, and it was really, really good. It was really good. I'm upset that people aren't really talking about it. You know, I haven't really seen any advertisements for it. I just saw it on Facebook a while ago, and I thought that looks pretty interesting. And it's a shame that it's not getting, you know, the recognition that it deserves. It's a really, really good movie, and I just wish more people would talk about it. But yeah, it was really good. That's pretty much it. I walked it because it's really close to where I live, and some peaks are right now. And then right a little bit. Yeah. Pretty sad because I used to go to the movies every Tuesday with my sister, her boyfriend, and two of our friends every Tuesday before COVID. And since then, we rarely hang out. So it's pretty sad, but you know, I wanted to watch it, so I want to watch it. Yeah.
My shortest marriage was 6 months. Last time I added it up, I have lived in over 76 houses, and I'm 56 years old.
What?